choir.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the 23rd annual Biglerville High School Agricultural Olympic Games. I'd like to thank our judges and scorekeeper by the far wall, Mrs. Anderson. Our judges, Mrs. Hebert, Miss Mason, Mrs. Harmon, and Mrs. Smith. Let's have a hand for our judges and scorekeepers, please. Our first event, the pie-eating contest, the messiest of them all. Contestants will have the choice to either sit or stand and eat their pies. They may not use their hands. The contestant to finish his or her pie first, obviously, will be the winner without violations. The following people should please come to the munching table. For the ninth grade, John Sterner. For the sophomores, Eric Calrone. For the 11th grade, Stephen Hunger Games Dean. For the seniors, Eric Molina. And representing the primary team, Mr. McLean.
Up there. Oh, it's amazing.
These pining rascals could sure use some encouragement in their classmates.
Eric, eat the pie! Got it? Eric, this is a pie tasting contest.
The judges are preparing.
Eric, we're still proud of you.
Johnny! Not looking too well.
Our official playing contest results. In first place, the faculty, Mr. McLean. In second place, 11th grade, Stephen Beams. In third place, for the seniors, Eric Molina. Sophomores take up fourth place with Eric Molina. And in fifth place with John Sterling.
Dude, it was hard.
How'd that pie taste though?
Good, but I couldn't breathe much. It was stuck in my nose.
Dude, you gotta do it, right? Yeah. You did fine, Eric.
For our second event, the ever-popular chugging contest. the first person to finish his or her pitcher of chosen beverage first will be the winner. Will the following contestants please come forward? Representing the freshman, Jacob Black. For the sophomores, Seth Ray. For the juniors, Tyler Strasburg. For the seniors, Taylor Wilson. And representing the faculty, the master of the mustache, Mr. Heiser. Contestants, please remove. Spilling of your beverage will be counted against you. Put your pitcher down as soon as you're finished. Are we ready? Get ready. Get set. Jump at them. In fourth place, because of some spillage by our sophomore contestant, representing the faculty, Mr. Mustache Heiser. And in fifth place, for the sophomores, Seth Ray. Back through the cones. Weaving is important. Disqualification will result without weaving. The first tractor to return across the finish line will win. Those who do not complete the course correctly will be disqualified. The following contestants need to report to their trackers. For the ninth grade, Justin Kiefer. For the 10th grade, Danny Stoner. For the juniors, Nick Lloyd. Representing the seniors, Caleb Perry. And new to our games this year, representing the faculty, Ms. McClinton. Official tractor race results. In first place, representing the seniors, Caleb Perry. In second place, for the sophomore class, Danny Stoner. In third place, for the ninth graders, Justin Kiefer. In fourth place, for the faculty, Ms. McClinton. And in fifth place, for the junior class, Nick Lloyd. Apart from one another and toss and an eight back and forth. After each successful throw, one member from each team must take a step back. The class whose day lasts the longest and survives the most tosses will be the winner. Will the following contestants please come forward? For the ninth grade, Malachi Curtis and Seth Getz. For the sophomores, Ashley Dunger and Maddie Wake. For the junior class, Allie Herring and Melissa Shepherd. For the seniors, Brandon Gilbert and Dylan Bartles. And for the faculty, Mr. Virgil and Mr. Howell. For the first toss, get ready, get set, toss it in. Hey freshman, stop all that extra tossing, you rascals. Everyone in my column, take a big step backward. Ready? Toss again. Take another big step backward, folks. Toss again. Take another big step backward. Ready to move me. Freshman, back up. Toss again. Back to the white line. First white line. Toss again. Back to the next white line. Only three remain. Toss again. Back one more time. Toss again. Back one more time. Toss again. Thank you. official egg toss results. In first place, a tie between the 9th and 10th grades. In second place, the 12th grade. In third place, the junior class. And in fourth place, the faculty. For the 9th grade, Alana Stango. For the 10th grade, Jesse Gillingham. For the 11th grade, Lydia Slessor. For the 12th grade, Nettie Balker. And for the faculty, Mrs. Ann Showers. Contestants, please remember, when you throw, do not pass the cone at the throwing line. That will mean your throw is disqualified. round three. Miss Gillingham.
That's why it was bad.
Miss Lester. Miss Bowker. In first place for the faculty, Mrs. Showers. In second place for the senior class, Nettie Walker. In third place for the juniors, Lydia Slusser. In fourth place for the freshmen, Ms. Stanko. And in third place for the sophomores, Ms. Gillingham. Folks, while the venue is swept, let's have a big round of applause for every contestant we've seen so far.
Come on, Hagen!
of you have five?
For the first of the three throws, freshman Cooper Matthews. Chase Hayes. Logan Henlock. Miss Jordan Foster. Second throw, Mr. Matthews. And now, round three, Mr. Matthews, when you're ready.
Nice.
Our final results, ladies and gentlemen. In first place, the seniors with 28 points. In second place, the juniors with 22 points. Tied for third place, the faculty and the sophomores with 20 points. And the freshmen with 16 points. Congratulations, seniors. Stay in your places, please.
Oh, come on.
Dismissing first our winners, the seniors.